Fans, how dangerous is a pile driver? Well, I tell you, let's go back in time to an incident involving Paul Orndorff, and then hear from the man with the hands of stone, Ronnie Garvin, about his upcoming pile driver match with Mr. Wonderful.
Here's Orndorff. He's after Guerrero now. Wait a minute, Dutch. He's going to put him up in a pile driver. That's outlawed. He's not supposed to be using a pile driver. Oh, no. Well, pile drives Guerrero right up in the ring.
Now, who's this in the ring? Ben Jordan.
He's going to pile drive him. Here's Orndorff again with a pile driver.
That's two down. Who's this? Reno Riggins. Now, what's he doing?
He went right to the eyes of Riggins. He's going to set him up in pile drive. Hey, he's like a wild man in there with his pile drivers. That's uncalled for. No reason for this.
Man, he has laid three guys out right here. Three guys with a pile driver.
Oh, with a pile driver.
Joey Maggs now.
Maggs has landed a couple of good right hands.
He'll get the same medicine.
He goes to the corner, and Orndorff is not there now. He's going to set him up for it. Heck, he's going to have four of them laid out in the ring. Oh, with a pile driver. The pile driver is outlawed. Commissioner Bob Armstrong said he can't be using it. He's got four in the ring now laid out from that.
Well, now we see why Paul Orndorff wants to use the pile driver. Four guys laid out by one man.
And he's gone outside the ring. He's getting back in. He's got a chair in the ring right now.
Mr. Wonderful.
What the heck's he going to do with that?
He's going to be vicious today, it looks like.
You think he's really trying to send Commissioner Bob Armstrong and everybody with Smoky Mountain Wrestling the message that, hey, I should have been the number one seed in that tournament?
Well, they shouldn't have slotted him on
it. He's going to pile drive him on the chair, on the metal chair. Dutch, there's no reason for anyone to be like a savage in there and do this.
I don't think he's sending him.
Now, Paul Orndorff, you're going around bragging that you pile drive Ronnie Garvin and I'm 6 inches shorter. Well, let me tell you something. I'm still around to talk. That's a bad mistake. When Ronnie Garvin in the past pile drive somebody, they never were around to say a word because they were crippled, they were out of the business. And now we got pile driver versus pile driver. So, my friend, that will tell the story. When I pile drive a man, he stays down. He doesn't say a word.